dead. It's like a big conspiracy, feel the nation's dead. More bad progeny, they always say that it's always our fault. But everything we see, it's taken with a grain of salt. And it's out with the time of a dark and a fight. We only want to upset the balance. At the top of the new abortion, the only generation that's ever extortion.